Hi, I'm Tina, and this is a demonstration of the Multimodal Live API. The easiest way to try the API out is by heading to AI Studio. Hey, how's it going?
It's going okay. How are you doing today?
And while this is a great place to try the API, let me next show you what you can build with the API. So this is a demo that I built called GenWeather, which shows you how to call external APIs as part of your real-time streaming applications. This demo uses the Google Maps API as well as the Open Weather API. So GenWeather can tell you the weather of any location, but with a twist. So you can get real-time weather reports in the style of a circus performer.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, gather round for a weather spectacle. From the dazzling city of Los Angeles, California, at this very hour, we present to you haze. Yes, a hazy curtain hangs low over our grand arena. The temperature? A cool 13.9 degrees Celsius, a bit of a shiver for our brave performers. And the humidity, a whopping 73%, makes the air thick enough to cut with a knife. It's a real nail biter.
Or in the style of a surfer.
All right, dude, it's time for the surf report, Los Angeles style. We're here in Southern California, and it's a bit of a hazy scene. The temp is a cool 13.99 degrees Celsius, so you might need a wetsuit. Humidity is 73%, which is like totally thick air, man. Time to hang 10.
And because we're using the real-time streaming API, the response is really fast. So you're getting real-time weather reports delivered in character. To start building with Multimodal Live API, visit ai.google.dev/gemini-app or visit the Google Gemini GitHub page.